Legend of Zelda games have always had secrets galore. Now here's one for the Super Nintendo game, A Link to the Past. Okay, first, make your way to the upright portion of the map by means of your magical flute. Alright, now follow this trail to the lake leading to Zora's domain. Now enter this waterfall. Alright, now walk up to the mysterious pond and scroll through your inventory until you come across an empty bottle. Now throw it in, and the fairy will pop out and give you green potion without wasting a dime. How about that? Okay, I probably moved it a bit fast for you, so let's take another look at that. Okay, make your way to the upper right portion of the map using your magical flute, and follow this trail to Zora's domain. Alright, you're almost there. Okay, super. Now, enter this waterfall. Now, here you'll come across a mysterious pond. Walk up to it, and scroll through your inventory until you come across an empty bottle. Right there. Now, throw it in. Seconds later, the fairy will pop out and give you green potion absolutely free. And yes, as a matter of fact, it is quite a bargain.